The BrisAsia Festival 2018 is going to be a wonderful event featuring a lot of great artists talking about mindfulness, creative practice, and sharing with you the depth of insights from their world.
The symposium platform is a really good opportunity for me to kind of talk about it within the context, like the cultural context, and we'll also talk about it, you know, whether or not we have to accept and reject these kind of societal norms.
It's hard to talk about politics in any form, and I guess it's a lot easier if you're doing it in a lighthearted way.
You grow up outside your home country. We were just talking about this before. You feel like an outsider, and stand-up just gives you a way to make fun of that and have fun with it.
Say sort of my parents' culture in the eastern side, you're not really taught to stick out. Do you know what I mean? So, whereas if you're rapping, man, all you're doing is trying to stick out.
Language, like when I play da, what are you doing today? I'm very fine. So that's why I feel it's more like a language.
Go places that may be uncomfortable for the audience, because anything original, anything new is always uncomfortable.
And we all have differences culturally and lots of differences in the way we approach our creative practice.
And to share it with everyone. And I think through that sharing, people will see a lot of things in common.
Especially doing a symposium that looks at the creative arts and the creative arts being able to tell a cultural story.
Don't miss out on this wonderful opportunity to listen to some incredible artists talk about their work, their cultural identity, what moves them, their passion and their vision for the future.